Welcome to The Journey. Today we're going to talk about how to outsource accounting and save your time. So if you're like most business owners, dealing with accounting tasks, it doesn't exactly spark joy. But here's how you can take accounting off your to-do list and find more time to focus on your business through the life-changing magic of outsourcing.
Now, this content should not be construed as legal or tax advice. Always consult an attorney or tax professional regarding your specific legal or tax situation. Now that we got that out of the way, when we talk about accounting, what we're really talking about is three interlinked processes: bookkeeping, accounting, and tax planning. Let's start with bookkeeping. So bookkeeping tracks all your day-to-day transactions, money entering and leaving your business. It also categorizes those transactions so you can see how you're spending money and how you're making it.
Mm-hmm. And the second process, accounting. Accounting takes information from your bookkeeping, crunches the numbers, and shows you the big picture. Financial reports like income statements and balance sheets show you how much money you're earning and how much you have to work with.
And last, the tax planning involves looking at your bookkeeping and accounting figures and using that info to save as much as possible on your taxes. These three areas often overlap. For instance, your bookkeeper might prepare financial reports for you and your accountant may help you with your tax planning.
So you might be thinking, why outsource your accounting? Well, accounting eats up time, you guys. There's no way around it. Even if your spreadsheets are true works of art, DIY accounting will cut into time you could otherwise spend helping your business grow.
Accounting is high stakes. Make a mistake on your tax return and you can get fined by the IRS or even trigger an audit. Miscalculate your income for the first month and you can find yourself coming up short on cash when it's time to pay vendors. Accounting is high stakes and small errors can have big consequences.
Mm-hmm. And good accounting takes expertise. Let's be honest here. I mean, even if you spend sleepless nights poring over textbooks, you won't have the expertise of a professional bookkeeper, accountant, or tax planner. And that's because they have experience. They've worked with many businesses and understand firsthand the mistakes to avoid. And when your accounting is outsourced, you have experts fighting on your side.
Now let's talk about how to outsource your bookkeeping. There are two main options for outsourcing your bookkeeping: hiring a local bookkeeper or hiring an online bookkeeping service. Now let's talk about hiring a local bookkeeper. So the cost is about $20 to $50 per hour with usually a minimum of $100 to $150 monthly. It's really best for those small to medium-sized business owners who want to meet their bookkeeper face-to-face or who work with a lot of paper records like receipts.
So the second option is to use an online bookkeeping service. Now that cost can vary. I know it ranges from, with QuickBooks Online, $25 a month to $70 a month. And that's best for small to medium-sized business owners who use online banking and credit cards and are comfortable working online with their bookkeeper.
Yeah, great stuff there. And now let's kind of switch gears and talk about how to outsource your accounting. And let's talk about hiring a local accountant first. So these accountants will typically charge about $150 to $400 per hour, depending on their level of experience. And it's really best for businesses dealing with a lot of paper financial records or business owners who want to meet with their accountant face to face.
Totally. And another way to outsource your accounting is by hiring an online accountant. Cost? Well, according to Upwork, the cost of hiring an online accountant on their platform starts at $20 to $35 per hour. This is best for business owners who are already comfortable with handling financial tasks online.
And lastly, let's talk about outsourcing that tax planner. And since I've taken all the local ones, let's talk about hiring a local tax planner. So the cost with these, according to CPA Practice Advisor, costs an average of $273 to hire a tax planner to itemize your deductions at both the state and federal level. And it's really best for their business owners who want to meet face-to-face with their planner or ones who keep mostly paper records.
Another way to outsource tax planning, hiring an online tax planner. So I got the online stuff covered here. So costs starting at around $30 per hour on Upwork with total price according to scale. This is best for business owners already familiar with managing finances online or businesses in small communities where there are, you know, slim pickings for tax planners.
And lastly, outsourcing your tax filing. So this is the final step of outsourcing your accounting, and is to have your taxes taken care of, thankfully, right? But this is something that your bookkeeper or CPA might offer as an additional service. So reach out to them and see if they can help take care of that fees for you.
Yeah, and again, this content should not be construed as legal or tax advice. Always consult an attorney or a tax professional regarding your specific legal or tax situation. That's a wrap. You've learned how to outsource accounting and save your time. Be sure to comment below and subscribe to our channel.
And hey, don't forget to ring that bell so you get these episodes first. This is The Journey. We'll see you next time.